In this video, we have given that AB are natural numbers such that A square plus 2013 is equal to B square. Then the minimum possible value of AB is. So we have A square plus 2013 is equal to B square, and it is B square minus A square is equal to 2013, and B square minus A square is B plus A times B minus A, that is equal to 2013. And 2013, it is 3 times 6, 7, 1, and 11 times 6, 1. So we can write 2013 is 1 times 2013 or it is 3 and 11 times 61, 11 times 3 times 61 and 61 times 3 times 11. So 2013 is a product of two integer. It is 1 times 2013, 3 times, and 11 times 61 is 671, and 11 times 3 times 61 is 183, and 61 times 3 times 11 is 33. And B plus A will be greater than B minus A because AB, these are natural numbers. So case 1, if B plus A is equal to 2013 and B minus A is equal to 1. Case 2, B plus A is equal to 671 and B minus A is equal to 3. Case 3, if B plus A is equal to 183 and B minus A is equal to 11. And case 4, B plus A is equal to 61 and B minus A is equal to 33. And if we add both equations, then we will get 2B is equal to 2014 and B is equal to 1007. And we have B minus A is equal to 1. So A will be 1006. And here 2B is equal to 674. And B is equal to 337. And B minus A is 3. That means A is equal to 334. And here 2B is equal to 194 and B is equal to 97. And we have B minus A is equal to 11. So A will be equal to 86. And here 2B is equal to 94 and B is equal to 47. And we have B minus A is equal to 33. So A will be equal to 47 minus 33 is 14. So here AB is equal to 1006 times 1007. Here AB is 334 times 337. Here AB is 86 times 97. And here AB is 14 times 47. So AB is equal to 14 times 47. It is minimum. And it is 14 times 47 is 50 minus 3. And 14 times 50 is 700 minus 14 times 3 is 42. And it is 658. So it is 658.